Hey there guys, what up? My name is Real Core Gaming and welcome to Nether. This shitty game. No, it's not shitty really. You know, it's just too spooky. Seriously. If you've ever played this game, I mean, I'm about to kill myself because of this game. It's amazing, you know? It's built really nice and everything, but it's just so spooky. I know. I've played it for like 15 minutes already. I've died twice. The best weapon I've found is a battle axe. The best tool was a flashlight. The best food was crunchies. Seriously, crunchies. I mean, and then dying twice, that's just not cool. This is just really, really fucking creepy, I mean. Around at this place and people, I don't know, not people, nethers start just jumping in on you at random. I don't really know much about this game yet, but I really don't know where they come from. Seriously, sometimes they just like kill you. Bam, they smack in and then you're dead. I got like ambushed earlier by some sicko that like, not a sicko really, it was a nether. But whenever it like screamed, a lot more nethers would like arrive, and that was just annoying because there was like a million nethers, and that was when I had the battle axe. I couldn't really fend them off for as many as there was. There was a damn lot of them. Is this the same window? It is. Anyways, I'm just searching for loot around here right now. I don't really know what else to do in this game. I'm not really too good at it. I have a few friends that play it. One of them is Ross Peruni, as you might know him. And hopefully we'll do some collaboration soon if I can get him to. Cause, yeah, he's kind of busy. He's really busy. For personal reasons that I cannot explain to you guys. Me and him works together at the content base. So works and works. I wouldn't call it work, really, because it's kind of like chill work, while we of course like grow the channel and stuff. It's kind of like relaxing, and they're friends and family. Like, it's an amazing job, and I really love content. So if you haven't like checked it out yet, you should go to their YouTube channel. You probably can't find it by searching, but you should just type in www.youtube.com/content. I'll give a link for it as well. I wonder where all the loot is right now. It's pretty much annoying that there isn't any loot at least. I really need to find some. Otherwise I'm as good as dead. I mean, there could have been some loot there, I guess. I'm not really too sure about like the spawn places for loot and all that sort of stuff. But I'm guessing that it's just like at random, because sometimes you find it in the most random, like, stupid buildings, while sometimes you find a lot of loot in the street. Like, really. It's annoying as shit, but it works. And right now I can't seem to find any loot. Searching for this. Glad there's no like nethers in these buildings at least. Cause, I would have been fucked up quite a few times already. Like this kitchen knife, it takes like 7 hits to kill a nether with this. Which is pretty much. Oh, there's loot here. Flashlight? Great. Knife doesn't have your ammo. I haven't had a gun yet. So, I don't really know how well the gun thing is going to work for me. At least we have like a flashlight. A tent here. That means that there's loot. It means there are courses too. Why is there no plums? There were no guns. I was wrong, sorry. Let's take a look at this. Oh, and I even have ammo for it. Oh my god. Sidearm, left arm, right arm. And I actually like... What can I use this for? I don't know. I have ammo, that's for sure. So freeze a kitchen knife, one is a go. This is awesome. This is the first time I have a gun, guys. So I'm ready to shoot some nethers now. I'm not sure about like if they can hear you shoot, or if they only like see you or smell you. I don't know how their senses are in this game. I just know that... Oh my god. This place is so creepy. Know that I'm about to shoot some nethers. So that way's more. I want to go to the safe haven. I haven't been in a safe haven before. So that's what I really want to do when we get down at least. Please no. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. It's so amazing. I love this. Great. Then they spawn me in the middle of nowhere. Okay, amazing. What would you say? I couldn't even shoot the gun when I was like aiming at that thing. How did they know that I was there? Stupid. I mean, like, as soon as I get a weapon, I'm dead. As soon as I get something, just some loot, I'm dead. That's what happens. I really need, like, a helping hand for this game, because I don't think that I know how to play this. That's a lot of signs. I'm glad I don't have webcam on, because you'd see my, like, my face would be ruined now. This is amazing. Like, one day I tried to go to that Westview outpost, that with the dollar sign, and, like, there was only corpses there and nethers. Like, whenever I came in there, like, the nethers just, like, overran me. There came, like, millions of them when I came in there. There was no one to buy it or sell from. It was just like insane. He's just trying to kill me, man. There's loot over there. What do we have here? Cash. Okay, so I have $5. Great. What can I use that for? Be like more careful, but I don't really have the patience to like sneak around, which is probably my undoing every single time, because they probably hear me like from miles away. I don't know. As I said, I don't know how they're like, how they can sense me or see me, hear me, smell me. I don't even know. I just know that this game is fucking impossible for me, at least. I'm a noob. Maybe you should just, like, not go through the streets, and, like, instead you should go through the buildings, because it seems there's not as many in the buildings.